Did you think you could get against one who regularly dines on the fruit of the tree of might?